hard. Gave him a high five, so who knows.